we're getting towards the end here of the year. So once again, we're going to be talking about forgiveness, keeping forgiveness in mind throughout the day. And today's lesson is, today I claim the gifts forgiveness gives. So I will not wait another day to find the treasures that my Father offers me. Illusions are all vain and dreams are gone, even while they are woven onto thoughts that rest on false perceptions. Let me not accept such meager gifts again today. God's voice is offering the peace of God to all who hear and choose to follow him. And this is my choice today. And so I go to find the treasures God has given me. I seek but the eternal, for your son can be content with nothing less than this. What then can be his solace but what you are offering to his bewildered mind and frightened heart, to give him certainty and bring him peace? Today I would behold my brother sinless. This is your will for me, for so will I behold my sinlessness. So let's claim those gifts of forgiveness today as we go throughout our day and our interactions that we have with other people, situations that come up. And remember that we have a choice and we can hear God's voice offering us peace. Only we make the choice to say yes. So say yes to peace today. Say yes to forgiveness today. And claim those gifts. Act now. It's going fast. So thanks so much for joining with me. And always, I wish you peace.